I learned that the gods of Olympus are real. And sometimes they have children with humans called half-bloods. We're pretty much like anyone else you'd meet, but with a few notable differences. We live in the only place that is safe for our kind. Until now.
Who would do this?
Cronus, the original Titan. Father to the Olympians, destroyer of Olympus.
Luke!
Turns out you're not the only half-blood who's hard to kill.
I will resurrect Cronus, and the Olympians will know death.
Every demigod will be killed within days, if not sooner. Our flight calls for the best of us, the strongest, the bravest.
We have to stop them. I need your help.
Let me pack a bag and make sure my health insurance is paid up.
The only thing that has the power to save our home is the Golden Fleece. It's in the Sea of Monsters.
Oh my God.
What the humans called the Bermuda Triangle.
We have to get to the fleece. I want to help.
Here.
Mist?
Oh. It makes the mystical look normal.
Wow.
So then a quest. Into uncharted and deadly waters. With nothing less at stake than our own survival.
You twist the cap off this, you release the winds from the four corners of the world.
What is it?
That's where we gotta go.
Tell me those aren't sharks.
Those aren't sharks.
This has to be the worst way to die ever.
We have to get out of here.
Percy, if Cronus comes back, and that's it.
We'll find the fleece.
I'll take that.
I don't think so.
Look out!